For leading jumps trainer Jim Houlihan. Only hours before today's grand annual at Warrnambool, Houlihan was forced to scratch top fancy Look at Me because of a leg injury. But as Andrew Bensley reports, it was one of the stable's veterans who made amends.
A huge crowd flocked to Warrnambool to see one of Australia's great races. With 33 fences to jump over the 5,500 metres, the pressure is certainly on both horse and jockey. Bourbon Boy, trained by former great jumps rider Kelvin Burke, was sent out as favourite, but it wasn't long before last year's winner Commission Red had the field well spread out.
Commission Red shows the way. Six lengths to Slick Khan.
Tasmanian Slick Khan was doing his best to bridge the huge gap. Then on Scotchman's Hill for the last time, his chance came to an end.
Commission Red, the leader, Slick Khan's gone.
From there, it was all one-way traffic for Commission Red. Here's John Russell with the closing stages.
And it's been a great performance by this old fellow. He's 11 years of age, but he doesn't show it. And Commission Red is going on with the job to score a magnificent victory.
Jubilation for the Jim Houlihan camp. After the morning setback, the 11-year-old's performance had capped off a remarkable day.
Nothing was going to worry me all the way, so I just let him lob along. And he has been a great old horse, hasn't he?
And in the $50,000 Warrnambool Cup, promising galloper Mantelpiece was too classy.
It's Mantelpiece moving alongside Rough Season. They're settling down to fight it out. Down the pitch, finishing on from a long way back, and they're followed by Big Dermot and English Bow. But the favourite takes the lead, Mantelpiece, in the Warrnambool Cup with 100 metres left to go, and he's striding well clear. He's got a shot to Bits Mantelpiece. He's in no danger. Mantelpiece will bolt in. Mantelpiece has won it by four lengths.
Andrew Bansley, National 9 News.
Disappointment for Melbourne.
Today won his second successive grand annual steeple in Warrnambool. But the race itself may be more remarkable than the horse, which recorded his 11th career victory in 116 starts.
And away they go. They jumped away in a near perfect line.
Ahead lay the longest race in Australia, 5,500 metres with 33 fences. Jockey Willie Harnett took Commission Red to the front from the start. The race takes the horses off the course proper and out through an open paddock, leaving the ambulances behind. It helps to know the course.
As they come to the Tozer Road double and they swing here to the left.
3 minutes later, and Tasmanian Slick Khan throws out the challenge to Commission Red.
He's gone, Slick Khan. I fancied he might. He didn't jump those two on top of the hill very well at all.
A bit of local knowledge helps while leading.
Here's the Tozer Road double coming up again. This time they'll swing to the right.
To the last now, after 32 fences.
He's going to get over the last. Commission Red comes to it, over it safely.
After 6.5 minutes of hard slog, they stagger to the line.
At Commission Red, and Commission Red proves a champ. Commission Red wins the grand annual by, let's see, about 15 lengths to Bourbon Boy. 10 lengths.
Punters didn't expect Commission Red to win again, and he was sent out at 7-1. Bourbon Boy the favourite. Victoria is in a commanding position close to full time against the Northern Territory in the Australian Women's.
Jim Houlihan has won back to back Warrnambool Grand Annual steeples. Commission Red gave an outstanding display of jumping over the 33 fences to beat the favourite Bourbon Boy. Earlier, Mantelpiece made it 11 wins out of 22 starts in the Cup.
Into the clear, but 200 out, and Mantelpiece reached the lead. From Rough Seas on the outside, battling away down the pitch. He's running home pretty well with local knowledge and Tremoria, but it's Mantelpiece's Cup. Rough Seas down the pitch, fighting it out with local knowledge, but it's too strong, Mantelpiece.
The winner of the Cup, Mantelpiece, Kevin Forrester, started at 6-4 and favourite, Rough Seas at 9-2, and favourite Boy at 12-1. Then the field got away in the grand annual steeple, over 5,500 metres with 33 jumps. Last year's winner, Commission Red, trained by jumps king Jim Houlihan, went straight to the lead and set the pace. Willie Harnett took on the smart Slick Khan and the favourite Bourbon Boy, and the three horses slipped away from the rest of the field. Commission Red set a fast pace, and that led to the downfall of Slick Khan as they went through Granter's paddock for the second time. Slick Khan couldn't handle the second steeple and crashed to the turf. That left Commission Red and Bourbon Boy to fight out the finish. Riding desperately, Harnett steered home Commission Red to win back-to-back grand annuals.
But Willie Harnett waving the whip at Commission Red, and Commission Red proves a champ.
After the race, Harnett was full of admiration for the horse.
When he jumped out and jumped so good the first three, nothing was going to worry me all the way, so I just let him lob along, and I think he appreciated it that way.
Number three Commission Red, W. Harnett, started at 7-1. Bourbon Boy, 10-9 and favourite, and Just Arcale at 25-1.
And Mary, on a busy day, that's all in
a
sport.
Big day. Thank you, Arthur.
Commission Red today won his second successive grand annual steeple in Warrnambool. But the race itself may be more remarkable than the horse, which recorded his 11th career victory in 116 starts.
And away they go. They jumped away in a near-perfect line.
Ahead lay the longest race in Australia, 5,500 metres with 33 fences. Jockey Willie Harnett took Commission Red to the front from the start. The race takes the horses off the course proper and out through an open paddock, leaving the ambulances behind. It helps to know the course.
As they come to the Tozer Road double and they swing here to the left.
3 minutes later, and Tasmanian Slick Khan throws out the challenge to Commission Red.
He's gone, Slick Khan. I fancied he might. He didn't jump those two on top of the hill very well at all.
A bit of local knowledge helps while leading.
Here's the Tozer Road double coming up again. This time they'll swing to the right.
To the last now, after 32 fences.
Going to get over the last. Commission Red comes to it, over it safely.
After 6.5 minutes of hard slog, they stagger to the line.
At Commission Red, and Commission Red proves a champ. Commission Red wins the grand annual by, let's see, about 15 lengths to Bourbon Boy. 10 lengths
punters away. Didn't expect Commission Red to win again, and he was sent out at 7-1. Bourbon Boy the favourite. Victoria is in a commanding position close to full time against the Northern Territory.